It's me, Darren Godchild, again. What I'm going to do tonight is a special treat to everyone, because we've all had an exhausting day, and as you saw before, the game of life didn't really go to plan. We all got a bit touchy and touchy, and they didn't appreciate my song as much as what I thought they would have. But I won't hold that against them, because, you know, the Lord is my shepherd. So let's just start with the special person, the special little man. Hi.
Hello.
Hi. Let's have a look. Let's pick a really, really suitable one for you.
Yeah.
Okay, something simple.
Yeah.
Okay. Do not lift your horns against heaven. Do not speak with outreached neck. No one from the east or the west or from the desert can excite a man. But it is God who judges. He brings one down. He excites another. In the hand of the Lord is a cup full of foaming wine mixed with spices. He pours it out, and all the wicked of the earth drink it down to its very dregs. One thing left. Little kiss.
What?
Come on. Little kiss on the cheek.
Oh.
Just a little kiss. Don't be scared. Just act like as if I were Jesus or something. You wouldn't be scared of him.
No, I wouldn't.
Yeah. Oh, that was very nice. Very nice. You okay?
Oh.
Okay. Right, so Randall, I'm just going to turn your light off now that you're tucked in really sweetly.
Night.
Good night. Good night, Mummy. Good night, Jesus.
Night.
Oh, nearly broke the lamp there. Can you turn that off, Randall?
Yeah, I see.
I know that you tucked it. Oh, I found it. I found it. I found it. Oh, there you are.
Same morning.
Same morning. Okay. This is my favourite guy.
Howdy.
Howdy. Okay, right, here we are, Psalm 144. Praise be the Lord, my rock, who trains my hands for war, my fingers for battle. He is my loving God and my fortress, my stronghold and my deliverer, my shield, in whom I take refuge, who subdues people under me. I'll stop there because I think that just sums it up really, Derek.
It does.
Okay.
Well,
right. Do you want to give me a peck?
Yeah, okay.
As if I was.
As if you were Jesus.
Yeah, as if I was Jesus.
Yeah.
Thank you. Okay. Moving on. Moving on to the special army guy. Army, army. Shout for the joy of the Lord. All the earth, worship the Lord with gladness. Keith, I'm trying to read to you here. For the Lord is good, and his love endures forever. His faithfulness continues through all generations. So beautiful, such a beautiful, beautiful psalm. Gets you right here. So then, Keith.
More.
Little peck.
What happened, Aaron?
Come on, everybody else has done it. Nobody's found a problem with it, Keith. Be a team player.
Alright.
Just be a team player. Just on the cheek. That's all. That's it. See, that ain't here to talk, Keith. Come on. You can go to the army, but you can still be a good man. Okay. Right. Oh, drop my book.
Turn the light off.
Yeah.
Turn the
light out. Night, everyone.
Good night, everyone.
Night, Randall.
Good night, Jesus.
Derek. Sleep night. Well.
You too.
Night, Keith.
Good night.
Good night, Keith.
Yeah, all right, Darren.
No, Darren.
Good night.
Sleep well.
Good night. Good night, Tom. Good night.
Good night, Darren.
Good night.
Hi, it's me, it's Keith. Keith Chugman. It's me. Listen. Something terrible is happening. They don't believe I'm in the woman's man. Someone's in trouble. Darren, Derek, has left his bed. I need to save them. I'm gonna wake you up, Randall. Randall! Randall!
What?
We've got a problem.
Oh, what?
Listen.
What's that?
We're in trouble. Come on, we've got to save them. Phil me. Come on, wake up.
What is it?
Come on, quick. Take it. Darren, Derek's done.
Where's Derek?
Listen.
What's that?
Shh, listen. Phil me. Okay.
What?
I've got nothing, no weapons, but my bare hands. I'm going to go and save. Derek's gone. I don't know what's happening.
Where's Derek?
He's all right. He's gone. Just keep filming. Keep it up.
Oh my God. What is that?
Randall, you can do it. I believe in you. Believe in you. Clutch. Vehicle accelerator.
Oh, God.
Don't panic, Randall.
No.
It's all right. Will you please go off?
What was that? What were they doing? Quick. We must get out of here.
We're fugitives.
Oh, my God. Oh God, it's a bloody dead end.
Whisper. Oh, I love you. But now she's gone forever. And this old house will never be the same. About the love that we once knew. Straight ahead, that's the bed where we lay in love together. And Lord knows we had a good thing going here.